Welcome, all friends of the Dhamma. Listen to your heart. I just mentioned listen to your heart. That is mental heart. Okay? But those who got sick, got problem, those who got autistic, they got problem. They cannot listen to mental heart. That's why the doctor just tell them to listen to heartbeat. Okay? Okay. So when you very disturbed, okay, maybe you have to listen to heartbeat first. But after that, what happened? You listen to heartbeat, you calm down. But if you listen to mental heart, you more calm, more calmness, okay? And more listen to mental heart, more and more deep inside, you got not only calmness, you got emptiness, okay? So it depends on if on yourself, if you don't have any sickness, okay, don't have any problem, not disturbed too much, then listen to your mental heart. But if you cannot do it because you got a lot of sadness, unhappiness, suffer too much, or you got autism, then you must listen to your heartbeat, okay? Or physical heart, okay? Listen to your heartbeat is also the body foundation. But if you listen to your mental heart, then you go to the second foundation or listen to your sensation of your mental heart, present feeling, unpleasant feeling, okay? Okay. So sometimes you got doubt, Master, which one I should listen? Whatever you listen and no doubt, okay? Because it depends on yourself. Today you very frustrated. Of course, you cannot listen to mental heart if you have a lot of frustration. So listen what you listen. Then you can realize you only be able to listen to physical heart because you're so frustrated. But if you're not frustrated too much, when you listen to mental heart, okay? You can listen. And if you're very calm, you can listen voice of emptiness in your heart, mental heart, okay? So it depends on what you got in your mind, okay? Okay. But anyhow, if you help people, okay, that got sickness in the hospital, okay? If they never practice meditation, may be difficult to listen to the mental heart because they got disturbed, they got fear, maybe just same as the doctor, medical doctor, listen to physical heart or heartbeat. That will keep them calm down very quickly also, okay? Okay. So now, whatever you practice, it correct if you not have doubt. But even you correctly practice, but you got doubt, it not correct. Okay? It depends on no doubt, okay, no doubt. So you know, in Thailand, people maybe just need something to believe, okay. In Thailand, they never those not all just some people who never come for dana, never come for temple. They maybe, if I give them, okay, a thread and put on arm, they feel good. They have trust in here, okay? Or if I give them amulet, okay, they feel much better, or something like that. So it depends on what you believe, okay? Okay? So now, this session, listen into your heart. How to listen? Feel your mental heart. Feel your mental heart. Feel your feeling. Okay? But if cannot feel your mental heart, can you feel your body sensation? Okay? Can you feel body sensation when you touch? Can you feel? On your hand sensation, you got sensation, can you feel? If you can feel sensation, you stop thinking already. Okay? So, don't have any doubt. What sensation, Master? Body sensation or feeling sensation? Any sensation, it doesn't matter. But at the point, you've got awareness or not. Okay? Awareness by feeling how you are, sensation, whatever sensation doesn't matter. Sensation of the body, cool or hot, sensation of the of your mental heart, present feeling, unpresent feeling, okay? More feeling, you can realize something. It looks like you can listen and hear and see, okay? So the point is today, I would like you to develop Dhamma eye here, seeing your mental quality, okay? This is my purpose. But if I just tell you, see by your heart, mental quality, may be difficult for you. Okay? So that's why I must start from body foundation or sensation foundation. Okay? Body foundation, maybe you can feel pulse. Okay? But if you cannot feel pulse, maybe you feel your sensation. Okay? Up to you. Okay? Or if you touch here, you cannot feel pulse. Pulse or sensation. Can you feel here? But not look at your heartbeat. Feel your sensation. And then can you feel here? On your palm? You got pulse and sensation. So you can feel pulse or sensation. Or whatever. Can you feel whatever feeling on your palm? Whatever feeling, that is okay, because you don't have to worry what is the object. Power or sensation, it doesn't matter. It the matter that you awareness or not, okay? So now, this session, I just would like you to connect to your own experience in the previous life, we call Balami. When you do meditation by heart, you can connect to the previous experience. What it look like. Now, if you bring your picture of teenager, when you look at your picture of teenager, you smile or not? Smile. I am very handsome. You smile or not? Yeah. Smile, now getting very old, but your heart never getting old. Your heart always young. Okay? You know, this body go to aging and death, but inside still always young. Inside always young. This body aging and death, inside go to look for new body. Okay? So your heart inside got cell. Cellness inside always young and got joy and happiness with something good, young and lovely and beautiful, okay? Do you accept or not? Your heart inside don't like old age. Okay? Doesn't like old age. Always like youth and joy and young. You accept? Yeah, you accept. Okay? That's why you still come to rebirth. This body, aging and dead, you still look for new rebirth, for young, and become okay. Even next life, pass away, look for new rebirth for more and more you want, okay? beautiful, more handsome, more and more joyful, okay? That's why you got desire, okay? So that's why now, even you not remember, this is your picture of teenager. It's very different now getting old. But your heart remember. That's right. And now, how about you come to this life, okay? You come to practice meditation in this life. It doesn't mean you just start practice in this life. You have a lot of practice in the previous life before, okay? But you cannot remember, okay? But you cannot remember. That's why just I try to teach you by your heart. If your heart can feeling your breathing in, feeling your breathing out, your heart become more wake up awareness and see. If your heart can feel sensation, your heart become more awareness and see. Okay? And if your heart, okay? And if I tell you, you come this life to practice meditation because you have a lot of practice. Just you trust in your practice. Trust. I was the great yogi in India, in Tibetan, in Thailand, or I was one follower of one Buddha, but I very lazy, not listen to Buddha teaching. Then I must come to this life again. Can you just put trust in the Buddha in your practice? Trust or confident. How to put confidence in your heart? Sitting like this, no confidence. Okay, confident. And wake up your body first. Confident. Okay? Confident. I was the great yogi. I was Lama. I was one follower of the Buddha. I already attainment maybe higher level. Why I have to come to learn from 1, 2, 3. I should come and learn 100, 200. Okay? Now, trust. So when you trust, what happened? Trust and then put two wings. Okay, wake up. Two wings like the eagle wing. When you feel like you flying, your consciousness wake up, but not imagine, just let go. Just wake up enough. And trust in the Buddha. Trust, then your heart becomes mine, okay? Trust your practice. So now you just realize you come to this life because you have a lot of practice. This life you come practice again. And next life you will come and practice again. You trust in your practice. What happened? When you trust, you got more power, okay? More wake up, because you got very big foundation from the previous life, but you never bring your experience from the previous life to be your foundation in this life. When you trust, you feel, deep in my heart, I got good foundation already, but I just go up 100, 200, okay? But if you not trust in your practice, you just learn from 1, 2, 3. Now 100, 200. Wow, how? Just I tell you story of the great master in Thailand, Somdej Toh. Okay? Somdej Toh, okay, that yesterday I told you about story of the Somdej Toh, about Kuota. Today, Kuota, the teacher of Somdej Toh, tell Toh, we will beg for alms in the remote area, in the jungle, really far. Just follow me. Then Kuwata, this is already make a film in Thailand. Yeah. What I told you is from the film in Thailand, they make a film of the biography of Somdej Toh. Then two monks go and cross over, go to very far remote area, and then Kuwata said, Toh, you go back yourself, find a way back yourself. I go back now. And Toh asked Kuwata, how to go back? How? If I cannot go back, Kuwata say, you cannot go back, you fasting, you have no food here. Okay? And how to go back, Master? No far, no near. No near, no far. You can go anywhere you want. Okay? In your heart, let go all concept about far and near. When you walk, you want to go to Sydney, you can fly. You want to go to Perth, you can fly. But I not guarantee enough for you, okay? You should buy air ticket. But Somdej Toh, a few days, Somdej Toh come back. Okay? No far, no near. And one lady, yesterday I talk about one lady. But there is one more lady in German, in Germany. It's a Thai woman, okay? She just sit on the bank of the river, okay? And she just see the clear water. What happened, you know? Immediately, she fly to the other side of the bank of the river. She told me, I got experience, okay? When I sit and relax on this side of the bank of the river, and I see the river, clear water, maybe in German, very beautiful, clear lake, very beautiful lake. They just see, immediately flying to the other side of the bank of the river. And she got this experience, and she don't know why. So I explained to her, because when you see the water, it's nothing. Your mind become nothing. It's empty. Your mind become emptiness. Okay? When your mind emptiness, then you got your mind inside. When emptiness, it look like you can cross over or go in emptiness to the other side of the liver. Okay? So that's why sometimes I just traveling a lot. It's very far, especially in Australia, from one place to one place. I just keep my mind, listen to my heart, empty. Today, why I fly and arrive Melbourne very quickly? Why? Because my heart empty, okay? I don't know they disappear and come here or not, I don't know, but it's quicker than before sometimes. I feel like that, okay? So whenever your heart empty, now, you know, my master say, in your surrounding, okay, got emptiness everywhere. It depends on you can keep your mind empty and become one with emptiness of your surrounding or not. If you can keep your mind empty, then you can joy with the emptiness of your atmosphere inside. And then your body disappear, and then can go anywhere you want to go, okay? So I just learning, but not successful yet, okay? But I know the way. Just know the way sometimes. My mind empty, my heart empty. Why? Today traveling very fast, okay? So quick, okay? Something like that. So now, this is only story. So that, and one story about Somdej Toh, you know, Somdej Toh very famous for amulet. His amulet very powerful and very rare, okay? Do you want his amulet? You just give me one house or two house. I give you one amulet. His amulet, the original one, costs about $1 million. Okay? Not Australian dollar, the US dollar. Okay? One amulet. Okay? And yeah, people still look. If you have original one, they can test. They can check how old, and can check. Now, very easy. There is a scientific method. Can check. This is how old. 100 year, 200 year, how old. Okay? They can check. Or this is only imitation. They can check. Okay? So, this now, today, I just welcome Somdej Toh to your heart. Even you don't have his amulet, but you will have Somdej Toh in your heart. Maybe much better than amulet. Okay? No cost. Just use mind now. And trust in him. You don't have to pay anything. Trust in Somdej Toh. You will absorb Somdej Toh in your heart. Okay? So, this session, I just tell you how he sit meditation, this posture. How? Okay? You know, I found this technique by myself, nobody teaching me. One day I was teaching in Singapore, about 6-7 years ago. Somdej Toh come to my heart. I teaching breathing meditation, but then change immediately. My body wake up and put two hands and talk from inside. And then I realize and learn from his spiritual. Okay? And now I just let you learn by heart because I would like to transfer his spiritual from my heart to your heart. Don't have to think. Don't have to make any doubt. Just, you know, trust. Trust in the Buddha. You got the power of Buddha. Trust in yourself. You got confidence. And I tell you, it's not by chance that you come to learn Somdej Toh method. Those who learn Somdej Toh method, might be in the previous life, you was one follower of him, okay? There might be this is the karma. It no happen by chance. It's all the karma. You come to learn with me, maybe we met before, okay? In the previous life, you trust. If you trust, then we can connect together, okay? Learn by heart, you learn by trust, okay? We met before. You don't remember, but never mind. We trust first, okay? Then you can rely good friendship, good connection, okay? When we trust, okay? So now we trust first in the Somdej Toh. And I just show you something. This posture, what it look like? Samurai. You know samurai? Now you put in this posture first, samurai. What happened to you? When you are in the situation fighting with 100 enemy and you one person samurai, you sleepy or you mindful? Mindful. When you put in this posture, ready to fight, your mindfulness wake up. I don't have to teach you how to be mindful. That's right. First, I teach you how to fly. But today, how to be mindful. Okay? But when you put in this posture, what's a samurai? How you protect yourself? Mindful with good awareness from heart. Your heart will got awareness of this person, that person now running to fight you. Because before he running, his mind come to your mind first. Okay? That's why. Because he come to fight you got good awareness, you can be aware of something come to you, this side, something come to you this side, that is his mind come, okay? So now samurai just use heart and put cloth, cross eye and put cloth, and use heart, awareness, open. Can you open your awareness? And scanning. Okay? But Somdej Toh not fighting with outside enemy. Somdej Toh fighting with inside enemy or your desire at attachment. Then, can you bring your hand come to your chest? Then, what happened? You got something or awareness come here. Okay? And when you come here, what happened? You feel more wake up inside? Okay. Usually you sit this way. Now you put your hand down. Inside. Sleepy. Okay. When you put your hand up. Inside, wake up. That's right. So if you had a problem, always lost in thought and fall asleep, whatever you sit, whenever you sit, always fall asleep. Put here, two hands. How you feel? If your hand now stay on here and you bring up. Bring up. Your consciousness bring up, come up or not. And if you put two hands go down, your consciousness go down. Okay? So that's why in the Chinese Tai Chi, Qi Gong, consciousness up and down. That's right. You know, if in this first start, you just maintain your mind is consciousness. Consciousness is the energy. Now you're in your energy, your consciousness sleeping inside. If you just wake up a bit, sleeping in subconscious, wake up a bit. When you bring your two hands up, it wake up a bit or not? Just start, good start. When you start with wake up consciousness a bit, then it become more open. Open by itself, even you don't do any concentration. But if you just feel your sense. Consciousness, you can feel. Feel your consciousness. Or, I don't know, you can just feel your sensation, or feel your heart, or feel your consciousness. The same, okay? Don't have any doubt. Sometimes I tell you, feel your heart, feel your sensation inside, or feel your consciousness, where your consciousness sleeping or wake up. Now you move your hand, go down, sleeping. Come up, wake up, and ready to fight. Ooh, wake up, okay? That's right. So that's why when you sit and I tell you, just wake up, just feel you got two wings. Your chest wake up. Your body wake up. Okay? And what happened? It about here. When you sit here and now you just sit with two wings. Where your consciousness? I just tell you how to witness your mind. You witness your mind in your brain thinking or have any thought, and then you can witness your mind. Got attention, got mindfulness, calmness, no thought. And how to witness your heart. Your heart got a lot of emotion. But now you just mindful of body, sit smart. You wake up a bit from emotion. And what wake up? What you can witness? Consciousness. Consciousness is the clear water. Emotion is oil. Okay? Now clear water and oil cannot mix together. Okay? Now you have clear water. Oil still there, but clear water, you can realize clear water. And you put more clear water by smile, more clear water. Okay? Okay? Oil still there. Attachment there, but you not fallen. Okay? You just put clear water with relax and smile. But good start. If you start from deep in the oil, now it's difficult to wake up. Okay? You start from on top with clear water. Okay? On top with clear water. By wake up or uprising your body. Can you feel consciousness, the pureness on top? But inside got darkness or more or less, doesn't matter. But you have a bit wake up already. When you have a bit wake up, just witness. Witness your wake up consciousness. Then it becomes expanding. Witness your mind. Mind, there are two kinds of mind. Okay? Monkey mind, okay? And even here, your emotion is a monkey mind also. Okay? Monkey mind as thought, monkey mind as emotion. But in between the darkness, can you see the light a bit? Smile. I still got a light. Okay? Can you witness the pure mind, consciousness, or the light inside in between the darkness? Yeah, you got the light in between darkness. Can you witness? Not by eye, just witness. When you can witness, smile, the light come up. Okay? And with trust in Somdej Toh, because now we are learning his technique. You trust. If you're learning in school, mathematics or whatever subject you not trust your teacher, you cannot study well. When you learn in school, you must trust your teacher, okay? Then you got more power, more awareness, more understanding. So you can absorb. If you not trust in your teacher, you only lecture and memory in your thought, okay? And one day you got fever, you forgot anything, everything. But if you trust in your teacher, after you recovery, you still got realizing something that you learned from class, okay? So now trust in Somdej Toh now, or trust in the Buddha first. Can you see the Buddha? You can realize the light in the darkness. You can acknowledge the light in the darkness, that's right. Oh, trust in yourself or confident in yourself. Can you acknowledge the light in the darkness? Now you acknowledge that, the light in the darkness. We call body mind, okay? Bodhicitta. In Mahayana, we call Buddha nature, okay? Just see the light in the darkness. That is your bodhicitta. The Buddha nature, and become one with your bodhicitta or Buddha nature with trust in the practice of yourself, trust in the Buddha, trust in the all master highly respected. And today we learn Somdej Toh method, trust in Somdej Toh. Then just don't have to practice by yourself, but can you learn by your absorption, something, absorbing something with understanding. When you trust in Somdej Toh, okay, the light inside, in the darkness, become more light, okay? Okay? You have, everybody got the light inside, just acknowledge. You cannot look, you cannot watch. You must acknowledge by your heart, acknowledge. Heart acknowledge your heart. Heart acknowledge your heart. Oh yeah. Even I got problem. But if I just be mindful, I can acknowledge, I got the light inside that make me feel better or much more confident that even I got problem, I can overcome my problem. Sometimes you feel you got problem, but when you free from thought, don't worry, then you feel that you got seeing the success, but maybe you need to work hard, okay? Then anyhow you can overcome the our problem. You can see the light inside, or hope. Can you see hope inside, or wish inside, or right determination inside? Okay. So now before we go further, you come here to practice meditation. What is your goal in life? What is your goal or your purpose in the practice? Okay? Master, I just want to try to see how you're teaching. Now you just sit and sleep. Oh, Master, I trust in the Buddha, and whatever who coming, monk coming, I always would like to do something merit or to offer or to listen to talk. Then you feel much better. Okay? Oh, Master, I just want to know your Dhamma to guide me to see the way. Then you're more powerful. Okay? Master, I would like to go to this light enlightenment, okay? I make my wish for long time, okay? I always, if I have a chance, I will come and practice because my determination is for enlightenment in this life. Then you got your light come up. So that's why today, I don't know, you have different purpose, but just charge battery now. For the moment, you must put your purpose for the pureness. Okay? You got more light coming up or not? For the pureness. This is can cover everybody because somebody not absorb the Buddhist teaching, just learn. But anyhow, for the pureness, you understand. Pureness is good, better than dirty, okay? For the pureness of your mind, your heart, that's right? So if you have purpose for the pureness, oh, my heart now so pure now. When I say pureness, oh, very cool and pure. Because this is spiritual word. Pureness. Okay? Trust. And right determination to end suffering in this life. If you have this utmost purpose, the highest purpose, the light come up. And also purpose and just confident in your practice. And trust in the Buddha and trust in Somdej Toh, you got pureness with more awareness of there is something come from inside, make me more wake up, make me more powerful, much more powerful. Okay, so this session, you don't have to practice meditation by yourself. You only become one with Somdej Toh, with trust, and you learn with him. Today you learn with him. I just transfer to you, okay? You see Master Somdej Toh, you trust, okay? You can see the way he sit, his face, and his posture, so calm. You got something in your heart. He must be Arahant. He must be the next or whatever, okay? Bodhisattva, okay? When you see the monk with spirituality, then you got highly respect and trust. Now just keep trust in your heart. Why? The natural way of enlightenment, the Buddha say, trust and bliss in your heart. Only start with trust and bliss in your heart. Then you got seeing. When you trust and bliss in your heart, you got seeing your mental quality inside, more wake up. That's right. Trust and bliss in your heart. You got seeing the world inside. You never see the world in your heart, but now you see something in your heart when you trust and bliss. Okay? When you see the world in your heart, then you realize all this passion. Before you become more passion, now this passion. Okay? And you can see this passion and see releasement and see vimutti or liberation. So what I'm teaching you today, I would like to emphasize, you don't have to learn a lot. You only smile and keep your heart good and keep your heart loving kindness and trust in the Buddha, trust in the practice, trust in yourself. This is enough for enlightenment, okay? Because it comes from your heart, okay? You don't have to put a lot of concept. Because you're getting old, I don't want you to learn too much. Put a lot of concept, okay? Maybe you learn too much, then you got a lot of doubt, okay? But if you learn only trust, no need to make any interpretation. Trust is trust. How it trust matter? No need to make any interpretation. How you feel when you trust? Feel good, really energetic, okay? Trust. Trust and bliss. How you feel? This is enough to bring you to the way going inside. So now, trust in Somdej Toh with bliss and joy in your heart. And feel your heart. Somdej Toh put two hands. He put two hands. He not fight with the enemy. So he keep. Now what happened? When you open your two hands, you put into this posture. What happened? It looked like you feel your awareness open. Can you feel like that? Open. And bring awareness come inside. Can you feel something when you move in? You got power come into your heart. Okay? Try. You try now. If you not try, you not realize. Again. Now, in this posture, and move in, bring into your heart with smile. That means you hold your consciousness come inside. That's why more consciousness, and you just feel conscious with trust and smile. Conscious with trust and smile. Enough. Don't have to watch the breathing, the rising, falling, because you got feel conscious and smile, and you can realize something. But today you learn already how to realize something in your heart. Listen. When you this posture, it look like, can you feel like you hug your heart? You hug your lover, but sometimes your lover make you disappointed. Better hug your heart. That's right. Hug your heart better. Whenever you're disappointed, you hug your heart. You feel good. Okay? Now hug your heart. You feel good? Yeah. But your heart maybe not happy because you come back whenever you feel unhappy. Your heart like a naughty boy. Okay. Dad, when you happy, you forgot me. When you unhappy, you come to me. Dad, you're not good. Good boy. Now hug your heart. Maybe he have a chat. Dad. Anyhow, I forgive you. You come to me. Okay? When you hug and absorb your heart, absorb. Because your heart originally pure. But you go away from your heart, your heart become dark. Okay? When you hug your heart, you come to the pureness. And in the pureness, you touch the Buddha. Where is the Buddha? We can say Buddha is the pureness. Where is Somdej Toh? Somdej Toh, we can say, he is also the pureness. Where is God? God is also the pureness. You hug your pureness in your heart. Okay? You wake up. Now, just learn. Hug. Feeling your hug with smile a bit. With nice, sincere, with loving kindness. You never give loving kindness to yourself. You know, you work too much, work too hard. You get a lot of money, but you go to hospital, okay? So now, better take a rest, okay? Just hug your heart. Then you can use your money, okay? Hug your heart. When your heart refresh, your body become healthy, okay? Hug your heart. Now hug your heart. Listen into your heart. It become emptiness, okay? From trust and joy in your heart, trust and bliss, it make you calm very fast. And then in the calmness, can you listen in the calmness inside? It become absorbed into emptiness, unboundedly emptiness. And now, before you close your eye, okay, it look like just some technique. Not only hug your heart, you have a big samurai sword, a big blade, okay? Not fight outside enemy. Fight those bad emotion, bad feeling, always disturb your boy inside. I will fight. You go out, desire, go out, anger, go out, go out, go out. I know this is my pureness, okay? Now I want to come back my pureness, okay? Then you just keep conscious. It look like you got samurai in your heart. Very mindful. Samurai sitting in your heart. If your heart lost, then you just keep conscious. Keep conscious, awareness and see, and how to fight inside. Awareness and see, and how to fight. Listen to your heart. Then all distraction disappear, okay? Just listen to your heart with calm and humble in your heart, nice and sincere in your heart. Can you feel here? And one technique, when you feel calm deep into your heart, you can realize maybe sometime, you look at me, this is, you got in your hand a sword or a big blade. When you feel calm, then you feel fall asleep, then this one will go to the swing first. Then if you know, you just awareness come up, okay? Awareness, just control your hand, not swaying to the left, to the right, because you will fall asleep, okay? Okay. And how about your head straight up? Somdej Toh, head straight up or not? Straight up. When your head go down, what happened? Thought come. Okay? Those who have a lot of thought, knock down, away, knock and down, knock down, up and down. Oh, thinking a lot. Oh, thinking a lot. Okay? Those who away, his head always go down, then he have a lot of thought. Okay? If head go up, thought far away. Okay? And if your hand fallen, what happened? Fall asleep. Or if your hand not fallen, but swaying to the left, to the right, what happened? Nearly fall asleep. Okay? So, Somdej Toh, what I tell you, Somdej Toh not practice meditation, but only not lost in thought and not fall asleep. You always say, I will practice meditation. Then you cannot get good meditation. But if you just mindful and awareness, not lost in thought and not fall asleep. When you're not lost in thought and not fall asleep, you got meditation or not? You got meditation. So we not do any practice meditation, but we just aware. Head not go down. Because when head go down, thought come. And we just aware, you still got a big sword, a big blade, straight up. Okay? If not straight up, that means you are going to fall asleep. Okay? So just aware of your mind, not lost in thought. Your heart not fall asleep. What happened? When your mind, before your mind, lost in thought, your heart fall asleep. But when your mind come back, your heart come back. When you hug yourself, you can bring your heart come back. More come back deeply, your mind come back deeply. More come back deeply, your mind come back deeply. And we met together inside, in the spiritual. Then it become one mind. Now, there is a Thai movie. We met inside, okay? We born for each other. We met inside, okay? Thai movie. Okay? So, your mind and your heart before it become one together. But you think too much. Then your mind separate. So, how to become one together? We met inside. Okay? How to meet inside? Smile. Your heart go inside, not? Smile and notice. Your mind will notice, your mind go inside. This technique you don't have to watch because you notice inside, you not watch your object outside. Smile and notice your smile. Smile and notice your smile. Then your mind and your heart will meet inside. Become one mind, singleness of mind. That's what I learned from Somdej Toh, okay? Very simple. Just smile and notice. Notice and smile, can you? Smile, your heart go inside. Notice, your heart go inside. Notice and smile, smile and notice. Notice and smile, smile and notice. That's all. Now, just you know everything now. This you cannot learn from any literature, no writing about his method. I learned from him by spiritual. Okay? Now we just wake up with trust. Smile and notice. Smile, you got moving inwards your heart. Notice going inwards. Until you free from all the concept attached to this cell body. Your mind, your heart, beyond this cell body, your mind, your heart, go somewhere, don't have to make any judgment. It goes somewhere inside. It beyond the body, okay? It goes somewhere inside. Then you wake up inside, okay? With trust. So you go inside, you need trust in the Buddha because you need the light. Because when you have trust, when you go inside, you can realize the light inside and you not fear. But if you go into emptiness, no trust in the Buddha, oh, Master, sometimes it's good, emptiness, but sometimes I feel lonely, I feel fear. So you need trust in the Buddha, okay? Okay? Because you never empty. You always enjoy food, enjoy drink. When you feel empty, you feel lonely, feel fear. So you need trust in the Buddha, okay? Now trust in the Buddha and in Somdej Toh, trust and smile and trust and notice. Can you? Smile and notice and smile and close your eye now. And I just welcome Somdej Toh by chanting his mantra. Yasana kata putha. Ketawa malang sawahanang.
Jatu satya sapang rasang ting viping su na rasapha. Trust in him. Smile and trust in him. He come to your heart now. And put two wings on your shoulder to wake up. Not imagine. Just wake up and let go. And smile and trust. And notice. Notice your smile. Smile and notice. What you know, you know. What you see, you see. And deep smile and notice and listen. Listen, you got very deep smile. Listen with smile. Smile and listen together. You got deep smile. Listen to your heart deep inside with smile. Smile and trust, trust and smile in Somdej Toh. And notice, smile and notice together. Notice inside. And listen in your heart deeply. Your mind and your heart go inside, become one together. Sometime in the beginning it become one, a short time. But more and more, you smile and trust, trust and smile and notice. It got constant calmness, oneness, constant oneness. Straight up your body, your back. Just awareness of your body straight up. Your head not go down. And your hand carry a big sword, big blade in your hand. Straight up, straight up, straight up, straight up. And hug your heart deeply. Hug. With smile. Forgive me, I forgot you for a long, long time. Now I come back to you. Hug your heart. With smile. And notice smiling, the light, the pureness come to your heart. Notice. When your mind and your heart become one, you got clear awareness, knowing, seeing from your mind and heart become one. Knowing, seeing this person is only four elements. This person is the composition of fire element, water element, earth element, air element. When you come to your pureness inside, you cannot regard this person belong to you. It belongs to four elements. More staying inside, you can realize the truth, the reality. This person not belong to you. You cannot say, hey, always young, not aging. No, they not listen to you. This person go to old age, aging and dead. Finally, smile and let go. So better let go this person. Let go. And come to your heart, the oneness inside, the pureness inside, with smile and notice and smile. And listen together. And more listen into your heart every moment with smile, with trust, and notice, and aware, and listen, and let go, let go, let go. All clinging or attachment deep in your heart, let go, let go. You got more wake up your spiritual, your consciousness become more consciousness wake up. All allow. All allow. And smile and notice. Notice your smile. You got more and more consciousness wake up when you smile and trust and notice, notice, notice. And you let go all concept. But you have attachment in concept, in method. Now, no method, no concept. All letting go. It become more absorbed by itself. You got more absorbed into the pureness and emptiness and more pureness. You don't practice any practice, but you learn directly from Somdej Toh by your spiritual. Please show me the way, please. Somdej Toh, please show me the way, please. Just smile. You connect with him, with smile, with the great master, with smile. And trust in him. keep your body straight up. And feeling you got two wings, make your shoulder wake up like a wings of eagle. Let it fly. And let go. Not imagine. Just wake up and let go. Know what you know. See what you see inside. It's the pureness. You don't have to get any concept. In the pureness, no concept. No concept. Just know what you know with accept, understanding, and let go. See what you see with accept, stand, understanding, and letting go. Relax and smile nice and sincere in your heart with letting go. Your heart more open. And listen to your heart more and more. Your heart become open to emptiness, more open to emptiness, and bodily emptiness. Emptiness not move. The body move. The muscle move. The chest move. But emptiness not move. Become one with emptiness. Where is emptiness? Emptiness not move. Emptiness is clear knowing. Clear knowing, clear seeing with emptiness. But what you know is move. Your body move. Your muscle move. But emptiness not move. Then you become one with emptiness, with knowing clearly, seeing clearly inside. You got unbodily emptiness, to emptiness, liberation, more and more. Emptiness not move, the pureness not move, but the stomach move, rising, falling, the breathing move, rising, falling. Can you just become one with emptiness? Then you can see all things move around, but emptiness not move. Emptiness is emptiness. When you become one with emptiness not move, it wake up with clear knowing and clear seeing and clear knowing with more understanding. And with more understanding and seeing from inside, seeing from inside clearly. Eye of Dhamma now come to you. Trust in Somdej Toh again. Trust him. Become one with him. You got full awareness from inside to outside. Wake up from inside and become full awareness inside and outside together. And before we finish this session, just review how you feel the calmness, how you absorb into emptiness. And before we finish, just highly respect Somdej Toh. You learn a lot from him. Just bow with high respect to him and transfer merit to everybody at home, your dad, your mom, your son, your daughter, and everybody here and everywhere, and in Australia, and in this world, and all beings, with my and just my to yourself, so that what you give merit to all, everybody, bring back to yourself with good luck, good health, happiness, and all success. And now we finish this session. Thank you.